The testimony implicating Mr. de Guzman in this crime, it's been fabricated. You've already held him for 3 days. Given the circumstances, Mr. de Guzman should be granted bond.
Your Honor, a sidebar?
I accept the defense's argument that bond is warranted, but considering the severity of the charges, I will set the amount at $7 million, cash only.
Oh, Your Honor.
All rise.
$7 million?
Yes, and I am so, so sorry.
I can do that. Thing is, I'm gonna need you to pick up.
What, me? Mm-hmm.